My name is Ian from Taiwan. This is my work, Queen Amidala. You can see the R2-D2 here. And CP3. And the Queen and the opening. Oh, sorry. Ah! Sorry.
The legs come off sometimes. Oh, oh no!
It's okay. And open.
It's Lego.
Yeah, it's Lego. Open, you can see the waiting scene. Hope you like it.
Yeah, so you've built kind of all these different scenes within the one large build here.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Die. He's die, I will.
Even though the Queen fell apart there in half there, if you want to talk about kind of how you did that build and how she came together there, some of the pieces you used?
Everybody told me can use the color, but I want black because the is Queen, and this place I want black and show the war. Yeah, and I love the Queen because the minifigure is my best, I feel the best beautiful in Star Wars, so I built it. And this is a contest in Taiwan.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And I got the prize. The one number one.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Congratulations.
Yes, thanks. And down. Sorry.
No, that's fine. There's very impressive here.
Yeah.
So I love the characters there. Yeah. The lettering is cool here. The Star Wars lettering.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Was that difficult for you to get the pieces?
Yeah, because it's 17. I must more detail, but I try my best. Just like this style, and I think it's beautiful for me. And the difficult I think is this war W. Yeah, I try a lot of time, but I think I try my best in this style.
Yeah. Work with the space you have there.
Sorry.
You got to work with the space you have there.
Yeah. It's small base. So I try my best. It's this, yeah.
What are some of the pieces you used in the Queen build? And I
think I like this. It's his mouse. I think it's the difficult, I think. And the hair. You can see the hair. But it's broken. And I use this eyes, but everybody say it's screaming. So I change this eyes, but I think it's better than this. Yeah, I think. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I love the whole scene you've created here, so thank you.
Yeah, I will fake them. Thanks.